Hi, my name is Heng Pei. I joined this competition because my boyfriend Alvin asked me to. But anyways, my goal is to run 10 kilometers under 1 hour because my boyfriend is a very good endurance athlete, and I thought that one day I hope to be good enough to run alongside with him in his marathons. Before joining this contest, I would just go for weekly yoga lessons, and I'll just go for easy run, like 6 kilometers around 3 times a week. But after joining this competition, because of the opportunities that you guys gave us, like training at Ritual, so my training program has changed to being more all-rounded. So I have one session at Ritual and one yoga lesson, and also weight training, and of course running around 2 times a week. I used to have a lot of running injuries from my sprinting back in the days, so I couldn't do long distance at all. But after I took up yoga, I've been doing yoga for about 1 year now, I realized that I could run with less pain, and it taught me how to run with better posture and also run stronger. I think the biggest challenge is time constraint, because I have to work. We all have full-time jobs, so the only time left for me to train is after work or before work, which is very difficult. I think the most difficult thing is getting started. But I feel that once you get started, and most importantly, once you start seeing results, you'll continue. So the most initial part is the most difficult, but just keep going and don't give up. Okay, I feel that this is a quote which I saw somewhere, and it says that once you change your mind, you change everything in your life. So everything is about your mindset.